Hey guys, what's going on? Today I'm here with some of the new Maestro gameplay. It's the first thing you unlock on the Rock Cross 7. It's got the same hitbox as the Dominus, which has the same hitbox as the Nimbus, which is what I use most of the time. So I was pretty excited when I heard this. But overall, I like the way the car handles. It's literally pretty much the same as both of those. And it looks pretty cool. Definitely aesthetically pleasing with this gold, new gold decal. Probably even better with the giant, but is what it is. Easy little demo. Fucking ball chaser is gonna shoot. Alright, time to win this one. That looked like shit. It's alright though. Let's pull this one out. This is better when we want to try and get for the ranking thing. You know what I'm talking about. Can't think of it right now, but getting after it. That was it. Don't ball chase though, let him come. Alright, right here. Yep, that's it. That'll do. That'll do. Now I gotta hold it down to 34. It's there, take the shot, but don't force it. He wants me. So we'll do that to him. Car does look super clean with the white wheels, especially. So, if you have any titanium white wheels, slap those on it. There we go. But yeah, that's the video, boys. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, maybe subscribe for more content. I'm gonna be playing a lot with this new Rock Pass 7. Peace.